Why do I? So weird. Oh, okay. Are you going to Cinewood? How about a quick battle first? Yes, please. Excited, there we go. Swimmer, I see. Swimmer Elaine. That should be obvious. She's a. And it's frozen! I'll be right back. Okay, and we're back, and we're still gonna go fight this Pokemon in the water, apparently. Gonna be a tentacle, which kinda looks like a nude, which is kinda creepy at the same time. So we can just run from this one because it's only level 11. Because he was gonna level up in this next battle. Oh, come on! Come on! No! I don't want to fight another tentacle. Oh, this is a bit more of a challenge. Okay. Don't poison me. Leave us level 28. 3 HP, that's cool. Okay, so now what? How about a quick battle first? Yeah, we've already had this text. Let's just hope this time you don't let my Pokemon's death spin. Yes, Swimmer Elaine. Didn't she have two Pokemon last time? I don't know. I could have sworn she had two Pokemon last time. I've always wanted a Staryu. And a Starmie. I always thought they were really cool water Pokemon. But I do have a, I have a and that's cool enough. Just get like two types as well. Oh, I beat you. I lost that one. Yep, you did. Well done. Oh, Peach. Pluck. Pucker. I always think of birds like, pucker. And then Pluck, takes berries from your... Bollocks. I need to put a repel on. Because these tentacles are not cool. The tentacles are uncool. Oh my god, my voice there. What does it go with that? I just need to sneeze again. I have a max revive. I didn't even realise I had some of these things. Use a super repel. Right. Hey, you're young and fit, don't ride your Pokemon, swim! Alright. Rather ride my Pokemon. I don't want to get my clothes wet. Randall. Randall! Yes, one hit KO. Beautiful, beautiful. War Turtle. Oh, it's Squirtle's evolved form as a War Turtle. That's cool, but it's only level 20, so it's going down. I'd love. Oh, I want them all! Okay, I'm gonna calm down a bit now. Not used to fight. Not very nice. So, I went completely silent there for a while. I was thinking of getting, I think I've already said earlier, getting another grass Pokemon to replace Bellsprout. Or something that you can use cut, so I might have to look up what Pokemon can use cut and then go from there. And look for something that's grass in the second game and go and catch myself one and level it up, I think. There we go. I always think I'm in front of them, but I'm not. No playable tea for me. I'm hanging on the... What? I'm hanging on to a sea Pokemon. What? Why don't you just say a water Pokemon? I've just realised. Swimmer Paula. Damn it! Saryu, she's gonna have Sarmie as well, or she's gonna have Tentacool, or she's gonna have something else. It's gonna be water-based. Yeah, serious level up, levels, level up, leveling up here for Eva should be 29 after this one. I think she's one level away from evolution. And I just realised I skipped past what she just ran, so sorry about that. It's completely, I was mashing X. Mashing the X button. Because I want to find. I want to also get past this battle. Just because this spell's going anyway. Swim up or. Oh, I'm feeling dizzy. Yeah, Pokemon are fainting now. How are you going to swim now? Shut up, phone. I don't want to know, phone. Good. The water's warm here. What? I'm racing them for sure. I'll take you on. I think he's peed in the water. That's gross. The water's warm here. Charlie! Cheer up, Charlie. Oh. Dear me. Give her a shout out. And we are going to take on this. Super effective. One hit. Oh, dear me. A couple more battles and people will have leveled up again. And then we'll see if I'm right that she rolls at level 30. I should really write down when they level up. That's too easy. Tend to crawl. Oh. You've got a different Pokemon. Oh, it's level 19. So it's not really different. I don't understand why it has that thing in the middle of the blue thing. It looks like a nose. It's all on the back. It's really freaking creepy. Didn't hurt me. Yeah, it hurt me. I'm also running out of Thundershock. So I should probably stop mucking around and okay, heal. Oh, so close, yet so far. Yeah, because I've got Prince again. Yum. Nice. So we will run away. Nope, that was a wind. He's an evil. I wish some of my other Pokemon were good against it. Whirlpool there, it's fine. I can't go that way yet. Okay. Do you actually want to be a bit tired if I win your Pokemon? You're starting to sound like Team Rocket. If I win, I take your Pokemon. Well, oh, fuck me. How about, oh, fuck me? How about no? Can't take my Pokemon. I may end up having to use an Aether here, and I never end up using them. I don't know why, but I just save them. Like, I just want to save them. I don't want to use them. Aether's now level 30. Okay. She's got good stats. Remoraid, no, Heat Battling. Because I know that's water as well. Why do they all have water Pokemon? Oh, please it'll just be one hit, just so it just makes my life so much easier. Oh, it's a cute little Remoraid. It evolves into a tent. Into an octopus. I don't even know what it evolves into. Star, you keep battling. Octopus type Pokemon. Oh, Star, you're going down. All these Pokemon are just gonna go down. Tentacle, no Heat Battling. This is just too easy, and I also need to use an Ether on. I'm completely blanked. What am I doing? Right for a minute. Two Pokemon left. Hopefully I can just take out both of these with just one hit. And they're all level 16, which means he does a thing where you level up all your Pokemon to the same level, and then you all have to level them up at the same time. I used to do that, and then... I mean, it's not bad to have some at different levels. First one, you got type effect. Oh, it's level 17. Okay, I lied. You got type effective Pokemon. The fact that all my Pokemon... This Pokemon... Eva's very effective against all water Pokemon. So she levels up like a boss. Pant, pant. Huh, beautiful. What? Eva is evolving! I was right! It's another evolution! Oh, and she evolves into an Ampharos. Which, it now doesn't look like a sheep anymore. It kind of looks like a kangaroo. Oh, Thunder Punch. Yes, we're learning Thunder Punch. Yes, forget a move. Growl. I've been waiting for this, obviously, since I've got Eva. She's had two moves. One I use all the time. And she's had Growl for 30 levels. Dear me. There we go, now she's got Thunder Punch. Which is cool. Okay, wait a second. I'm going to use a bag, I think. Oh, I have four. Being restored? Awesome. I'm going to save just in case that weird spinny Pokeball thing happens again. Sometimes that happens and it's like it just keeps spinning and spinning and spinning and it's like, oh, I know what's happened. But yeah, hopefully I'm begging. You look so elegant riding your Pokemon. I don't know how far away I am. Swimmer Susie. Oh, so disappointed. You guys will see. You guys will see why I'm disappointed. You guys will see. So I'm going to use Thunder Punch. Oh, it looks so cool. Oh, dear me. Level 31! 99 HP! So we've almost got our first Pokemon at 100. She gained so much HP when she evolved. Oh, I'm so proud! Goldeen is pretty cool. It evolves into an ugly Pokemon I'm seeking. Super effective! Okay, so we've defeated the person as Susie. You're crushed, so am I. Come on. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, I'm so disappointed. I can't, I'm not gonna say why. I am gonna try now. Find who I'm looking for a sec. Oh, and I forgot, I've got so many Pokemon now to encounter. I'm gonna put Repel on in a sec. He was like, hi, what's up? What's up? I'll put Repel on a sec. It's not in this bit. It's in this bit. Please be. Please! Alright, at night star you get gathered near the water surface. That's nice. Some lovely information there. Swimmer Wendy! Oh my god, I'm just gonna kill myself. Top myself, that's it. Game over. Gonna stop. There'll be no more videos from now on because I'm gonna cry myself to sleep. I may actually go and heal and super effective. Points. I like Horsey. Sea King. There goes Horsey. I can't even remember. What comes after Horsey? Something. And then it's just something as well. Starking? Probably that doesn't make any sense, Starking. Starking mad. Just trying to find! Corsoldia. Are you seeking the secret of the Wild Islands? No, I already know what it is, but. Swimmer Matthew. Something about Krabby. I'm really annoyed now if I find out there's another Pokemon that's another type that I have that's effective against water now. It's gonna be like. Right. That's already bad enough that I can't find who I'm looking for. Oh, where are you? Where are you? Oh. Oh. Yes, please, please, please. I'm on my way to the Wild Islands. I'm going to explore with friends. Please, 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 please. Please, 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 please. Swim with me! Swim with me! I'm a swimmer! I'm fighting myself. This is what I've been looking for. Okay, we're going to change Pokemon because Eva doesn't need any more levels. I'm going to go with Rob. But was fighting me! I'm swimmer! I'm a swimmer! And it's spelled how I spell my name. I've just been looking for swimmer Kaylee all this time. I was like, I'm sure there's a swimmer called Kaylee in this game. I was like, I'm going to have to check. So I did my research. I was like, yes! I'm in the game! I'm so excited. Oh, I was ridiculously excited. I was like, oh, now I need to get to Wild Islands and find myself. I'm gonna call the episode. I fight myself. Ow. I'll get a level up here. But this is what I've been looking for, you know, a good however long I've been in the world on the water. I've been looking for Swimmer Kaylee. Don't flinch. Don't hurt yourself in confusion either. Fuck. Bloody hell, Rob is useless. Okay. I can see where this is going, so. Oh, you're both so. Okay, I give up. Okay, but we're fighting some Akanian, she's really good. Especially. Oh. You send the punch. Oh. I'm sorry, Kaylee. I'm sorry, me. I just think it's really cool. It's like, I'm a swimmer in Pokemon. Because none of my friends could say that. Because they were like, oh, I'm in Pokemon. And it's like, oh, I'm a swimmer in Pokemon. And I have gold. Why do I have two Goldeens? Why am I so lame? I am so lame. I'm so, so lame. I'm looking for myself. And then I'm criticizing myself that I have two Goldeens. Although, I can understand. Goldeens are pretty. If I don't have a... Please have a different Pokemon. A Seeking! I actually managed to evolve a Pokemon. Man, that is ugly. I just criticised my own Pokemon. They don't even have funny names. Just Seeking. Obviously wasn't being very mental when I named Pokemon, but I'm so cool! I'm really not, and now Eva's level 32. Which means there is some serious leveling up for everyone else now. How do you do it? Please, 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 please. I wonder what it could be. It's me! I am the big Pokemon because I am too cool for school. Oh my god, am I not even halfway through these Wild Islands yet? Oh. I'm lost. How did I get here? How did I get here? Oh no, I'm gonna have to run. Hi. I'm excited, I just fought myself. Not running from you. Oh no, I'm lost! It just has to be a secret. Yeah, I know. I don't want to level evil up anymore. Just put a swimmer back. You're a... It's a Krillfish! Look at Krillfish. I'm running out of moves to use. Die! They're like 23 and 32. It's just the old person. Yep, swim about. We defeat them. What's your secret of strength? I just overleveled so much. Oh, why? You just tread water. If I need to rest, I need to get to Cinnawood. Cinnacar. Oh my god. Seriously, by the time I actually managed to get out of here, I think Eva's going to be like level 35. I'm just going to be like, everyone else got to gain 10 levels now. That's like, it's not going to happen anytime soon, is it? Oh, I don't even know where I could go. Maybe I should have under-leveled Eva. Oh, Starmie, cool. And then it wouldn't be so bad. I should have under-leveled Eva and it wouldn't have been so bad. You can use Rapid Spin all you like, you're still going to die. Oh, I'm disappointed and frustrated. And so frustrated. Wish I could have an invisibility cloak so I could just swim past all these trainers. This definitely isn't the right way. Because I think if I'd come through this way, I would have battered them. So, that's my reasoning. I just don't know where I am. I forgot I have a map. Let's use the map. Is that the map? That's the map. I'm in the Whirl Islands. I need to get to Vault 41. Oh, dearie me. Oh, I wish I'd had more repels. I need to buy more repels now and trip back in case I have to swim, surf back. I already fought you, so I've... This is really, really annoying now. Run, run! Because I cannot take any more. I wish I could remember the way I came. That would have been really helpful, I don't know, just remembering where I came from. And run, because again, it's another boring Pokemon battle. So there's me. I must have come from up here. Yeah, I must have done. I must have done. You probably haven't, but... Yeah, I must have. Oh, bloody hell, see, I did as well. I found Swimmy and I was so sure I'd found Swimmy, I just kind of forgot where I was. And again, I need to sneeze, and I haven't sneezed so far, it's just like a tickle in my nose. Okay. I'm going with. Ah! There are all these Pokemon wild encounters! I'm gonna drive me fucking mad! Right. I need to save it now, so I don't have to fight myself. I'm just gonna save it here. Save. Yes! There's already a save file. Yep, it's fine. It's fine! And then I will probably end it when I get to Cinewood. Oh, that was a hiccup. Should be. Not this way, I don't think, somehow. Maybe. It might be. I have no idea where Cinewood is. Oh my god, I'm doomed to roam the seas forever. Oh no, it's this way, apparently. Because I've already fought these people. Come on, just leave me alone, Tentacool. I don't care. I was supposed to have a Tentacool would be cool for a slave Pokemon, but I've got not a slave Pokemon. HM slave, but I don't need one. Oh my god. Once in a word. I'm once in a word. I'm gonna go heal. I can't believe why you evolved. You're now in the egg. I know, you've just done so much fighting. Yes, I would like to rest my Pokemon. How I've missed that sound. Okay. So, we have done it. We have got to Cinewood Island. It's only taken an hour. Yeah. But we have done it! And now, I'm going to say goodbye. So I'll see you next time on more Pokemon Heart Gold.